Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus...
From the top! An emphatic victory! Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never.